fucking Zai, you ugly son of a bitch!
What was that stuff Zilla shot you up with?
It's an experimental compound I've been working on.
What's it do?
At low doses, it acts like a recreational drug. Elicits euphoria, mild hallucinations, anxiety release, dependency.
Huh. Sounds just like Shade.
Shade?
Yeah, you know, that new junkie shit.
I don't spend much time with junkies.
What's it do at high doses?
Above 0.05 grams per 10 pounds of body weight, the drug produces visions.
You mean like maybe our universe is just one cell of a giant throwing a garbage can?
More like, how do you reverse engineer the human biome to create implantable machines that can run off of endogenous cellular energy?
Oh, like that?
Like that.
So what did you see?
Today? Nothing. Or if I did, I can't remember it.
You were saying some pretty messed up stuff.
Yeah, well, no one's ever been given a dose that high before.
Yeah, well, I can tell you from experience that Zilla's not such a fan of having ex-employees running around. Most evil geniuses are that way.
An evil genius is still a genius. Even when he was firing me, he was doing science.
Hey, now we know what to put on your headstone.
feel lucky, prick? Not in the face! Boom goes the boomstick! The ugliest thing I've killed today. Looks like this isn't your day.
so weird having you in my head.
Yeah, I can imagine.
I guess it's more like deja vu.
You did something like this before.
It was slightly different, but I had a helper in my head for a while. It was aggravating at first too, but eventually we became friends.
Wonderful! I'm living with a schizophrenic.
And not just any schizophrenic. A highly trained and heavily armed schizophrenic.
Well, if you're gonna go, go big, I guess.
Always.